And Wolves continue their preparations for the new season with a 2-0 victory over Celtic in Glasgow, so signing Jamie O'Hara for Wolves in front.